Big sky country, the treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Still amazing how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how lovely the people.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Military. It's a goddamn cult.
Labs is upon us, my children.
Mm-hmm.
They started buying up the mines, then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
To save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe. Groups like this exist.
Weird.
We're scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
Some betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Their leader,
Joseph C.
They call him the Father.
What's up, Casper? Doing good. Playing a little, I haven't played New Game Plus on this. Figure I'd give it a shot. Appreciate the light.
Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
I wish I could skip this intro part. What's up, PA?
Yeah, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
compound.
Last chance, Marshal.
I appreciate that, man. What's up, East Death?
Go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules.
I'm just playing this to pass the time until Fallout 4 is done downloading.
Jesus Christ, you're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet.
Yeah, Far Cry 5 is a good one. Personally, I like New Dawn better. Oh yeah, Fallout 4 is really, really good. Especially with all the DLCs to it. Far Harbor is the best one.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next.
But I haven't played New Game Plus on this, so I figured I'd give it a shot.
They will try to take from us. Take our guns. Take our freedom.
What's up, Spades? How you doing, man? Thanks for the like. I appreciate that.
We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on. Hold on,
we will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Fungus.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm.
But Joseph C. is a really good
and keep your hands where I can
good character. I'm doing good, man.
There they are. The locusts in our garden.
Well, it's been busy today.
See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Hold on. Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Put your guns down.
Everyone calm down.
Hey, it's kind of, these guys are so roughneck looking. It's like the, what's that?
We've prepared for it.
It looks like a Jesus movie audition is in town or something.
No. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seat.
Like the Last Supper auditions are in town.
One of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw.
I don't know, this game, I never really fully understood, like, Faith. Is she like real, or is she like a figment of your imagination, or what was she exactly?
And hell followed with
I mean, she looks real right there, but.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
If you don't cuff him, then you get a different ending. Beat the game. I can beat the game in like a few seconds.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Oh no, New Dawn does that.
Let's go.
I wish I could walk faster than this, but unfortunately I cannot.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshall, take point. It's going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
You're coming with me, my boy. You have to admit, you know, Justice Seed was right about everything. I want to think about it. What's up, Star Wars? What's going on with you? Cut over an hour to get off. Damn. What time is it where you're at? You said? It's 9:55 here in Dallas. Look at that creepy stare. Oh, you're originally from Oklahoma?
I need to know what's going on.
Dispatch?
Oh my god.
My dad is actually from Medill, Oklahoma. I think that's what the pastor told me when I got married the first time. Nobody is coming to save you. Two divorces later.
According to God's plan, I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken.
Well, you grew up in Lawton. I know where Lawton's at.
And we will take what we need.
So I've been to there. I've been to Oklahoma City, of course. I've been to Ponca City, Tonkawa, Oklahoma.
And these, the harbingers of doom will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the reaping!
We gotta get out of here.
Yeah. get us out of here. This guy dips on us, man. What a hero. Go wee. You don't think you would think they wouldn't see us when you're here? I have to remember how to play. It's been so long since I played this game. Yeah, now the Jersey hustle bustle. Okay, I remember that.
Hello. Anyone hearing me? Hello?
Anything up here, Nick?
Hello. You can't go far. I think I lost him. I see a trailer here.
Nope.
Next to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen.
Can't touch this. Yeah, Dallas is. Dallas can be interesting from time to time.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook. I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck.
We're gonna get up out of here.
All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here.
All right.
Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there.
All right, Eustad, appreciate you stopping in, man.
Northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then. We're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Load. Man, I went. I went up, up, up. Oh, he's coming across the. Get down.
I got the keys for the truck. Cover me.
Bye, fellas. Adios.
You okay?
Good job.
Work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart.
Appreciate the thumbs up.
You can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
Oh boy.
Keep him off us. Jesus Christ. We can't get around him. Hold on. More behind us.
Why you changed your name? Oh, my gosh. Good there. Oh, they're toast. Oh, this guy.
We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
Children, and together You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war.
Aye, aye, aye.
Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Funny. That's funny. Assassin's Creed. Yeehaw. That's pretty cool. I wish I had Far Cry Primal. So we can unfuck the situation. Oh yeah, I forgot I can pick luck. There's a new game plus. But duh. Ha ha ha. Texas, that's not even a Texas license plate.
God damn it! I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me, just take the gun from my safe. We need to secure this island if we're gonna get your partners back. Be careful out there. It's crawling.
Cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
You don't have to be a hero, but come on!
Thanks, Deputy.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Let's go check it out. Thank you. hospital here. Are there any Peggy's over here? I forgot. I think there are. Simple enough.
Seriously, thank you.
Shit. Kid, I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Sounds good to me. Yes. Seriously, I don't want to go fishing, bro.
I got faith in you, deputy.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the day you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Move it. Get my back.
Cool beans.
Good job clearing out the research station. Peggy's won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Lead on.
Setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore. Busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Yep. Can I pop him from here, I wonder? Shit. Can I craft arrows? God, I love those things.
Someone's watching over me.
Thinking, and no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Supplies, and worst of all, people. I'm picking up plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
What's up, Broxy? Thanks for the like. I appreciate that.
Oh shit. Deputy, something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes, I am a sinner. Yes, I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head.
Thanks for the update. Holy crap, I got a lot of available points.
Thank you. You saved my ass. Huh?
What?
Excuse me a second. You get one of John's videos, he starts this long string of torture. Finds you, drowns you, kidnaps you, mutilates you.
You don't have to worry about that. There's a statue way up there.
their task to succeed no matter what.
Oh, shit. Damn fool.
You can't stop the collapse.
Resistance.
If you have the shot, take it.
Really need some help here.
Sweet Jesus.
They're gonna kill.
Praise the Lord. Thanks,
please,
Deputy.
I need your help.
Looks like we owe you one.
The cult's been rounding up all the dogs in the county and sending them north. I tried calling Ray Ray to warn her, but she won't
you
pick up.
You saved our sorry
ass,
I'm
worried about what's happened. She loves Boomer like it's her kid.
Love Boomer. Boomer's my boy.
Depend on. Hello, Deputy. Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. Straight to business, huh? Break my truck out of U.S. Auto. I'll meet you there. We'll bring them.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm.
Fight these asswipes.
Let's say Boomer. Dale. Some goodies in here.
It's a fucking cougar.
Come here, I need your information.
Did you hear about Garden View? Word is the cult took over the packing plant. Ain't heard from any of the workers since. That's how you do it.
Demp, if you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat.
You ain't a pig.
Skins.
So you're okay in my books.
Look at that gun. Oh, look at that. Gotta have my Stars and Stripes weapon. I bet they didn't see any of that or hear any of that. Alright, I'll be back in a little bit. I'm gonna take like a 10-minute break. I shall be back.